Hello friends, in this session we will have a structured very good conversational dialogue between a customer and a customer care executive about a complaint. So this session will tell you how to make complaint and for the executives how to handle the complaint. Is it right?
Yes.
So when the customer calls, he will say, "Hello, I am Ramesh. I want to register a complaint about my modem." So the customer has a problem about the modem. He says, "I want to register a complaint about my modem." So the customer care executive will say, "Welcome, sir or madam. Please tell me your registered number, telephone number." So the customer says, "My number is so and so. My number is so and so." So the customer care executive checks the number and finds from the record, yes, he's a genuine customer. "Okay, sir, what is your problem or what is the issue? What is the matter?" You can say in many ways. The customer care executive can also say, "Sorry to know about this, that you have a problem. Please tell me your problem, sir or madam." Okay? Customer will say, "The modem is not working. The modem is not working." So the customer care executive says, "Okay, sir or madam, I have registered the complaint. The complaint number is 1234. I will send the technician in 1 hour. I will send the technician in 1 hour. The customer says, "Okay, but please don't send him now. Please send him in the evening." The customer care executive says, "No problem, sir. Shall I send him at 5 p.m.? He is asking a question. "Shall I send him at 5 p.m.? The customer says, "That is fine. I will wait for him. Please send him then. Please send him at 5 p.m. Thank you very much." Then the customer care executive says, "Thank you, sir. Please have a nice day. Always give a greeting to the person. He will be happy. Thank you very much. Bye."